Albuquerque police hope new video will help them solve an open homicide case. Back in March, police were called to the Palisades RV park near Central and 98. Officers found 45-year-old Shirley O'Gean dead from a gunshot wound. Video released by APD today appears to show two people with guns. A third person, who police believe is O'Gean, then comes into the screen, and one of the suspects fires. Anyone with information is asked to call Crime Stoppers. Crime Stoppers, that number, 242-COPS.